गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू क्लास 6 साइंस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द न्यू लेसन इन केमिस्ट्री, दैट इज सेपरेशन ऑफ सब्सटेंसेस। इन दिस लेसन वी विल लर्न अबाउट प्योर सब्सटेंसेस एंड इम्प्योर सब्सटेंसेस और मिक्सचर्स, टाइप्स ऑफ मिक्सचर्स, then purpose or need of separating the constituents of a mixture. Also, we will learn about the different methods for separating the constituents of a mixture. So, we have hand picking, sieving, threshing, winnowing, magnetic separation, sedimentation, decantation and filtration, evaporation, distillation, separation of a mixture of two liquids, use of more than one method of separation, solutions and solubility. So let us first understand what pure substances and impure substances or mixtures are. Well, everything in this universe is made up of different kinds of substances. Substances are mostly available in mixtures. A few substances are available in pure form. Hence, they can be divided into two groups: pure substances and impure substances or mixtures. So, what is pure substance? Well, a pure substance is one which is made up of only one kind of a substance. It has a definite, well-defined set of properties. It has the same composition throughout. A pure substance has a fixed melting or boiling point. For example, take a piece of stone and break it into number of smaller parts. All the parts are made up of only one kind of particles. Such substance that is made up of only one kind of particles is called a pure substance. There are two types of pure substance: elements and compounds. An element is a substance that consists of only one type or kind of atom. An element is a pure substance as it cannot be broken down into simpler substances by chemical means. Some examples of elements are oxygen, aluminium, gold, silver, iron, and sulfur. Now, compounds. A substance that can be split or broken down into simpler substances by chemical means is called a compound. It is made up of two or more elements combined in a fixed ratio. For example, water is a compound made up of two elements, hydrogen and oxygen, H2O. Now let's see what are impure substances or mixtures. A substance that consists of two or more substances, which may be elements, compounds, or both mixed together physically in any proportion but not chemically combined, is known as mixture. The different substances present in a mixture are called components or constituents of the mixture. The individual constituents of a mixture retain their own properties. Let us see some examples of mixtures from our daily life. Milk is a mixture of water and cream. Soil is a mixture of water, decaying organic matter, broken rocks, and minerals. Mixtures can be solids, liquids, or gases. They can even be combinations of these. For example, the air we breathe is a mixture of gases. Soda water is a mixture of CO2 gas, sugar and water. And brass is a mixture of copper and zinc.
The components of a mixture can be easily separated by some simple methods of separation. Mixtures do not have a fixed melting and boiling point.